Bruce also win tonight. They get their first win of the season, 3-2 in Milwaukee. So it's an all-around good night. So the Jets win 3-1. We weren't even close on predictions. So it was like, yeah, very unexpected victory tonight. And like I said, Hutchinson, huge game, needs to play a little bit more. He just ruled against the Hawks. I'm sure Pavlik will be in for next fucking game, which is a snooze fest just like the last.